مرحبا واهلا وسهلا في درس جديد من تعلم العربية مع AJ. Hello and welcome to a new lesson of Learn Arabic with AJ. In the last time we learned about the days of the week and we said they are السبت, الأحد, الاثنين, الثلاثاء, الأربعاء, الخميس, والجمعة. We said that in Arabic we start from Saturday. اليوم نتعلم عن أسماء الإشارة. Today we are going to learn about demonstrative adjectives. Don't go far. Demonstrative adjectives are هذا, هذا, هذه, هذه, ذلك, ذلك, تلك, تلك. كرر معي, كرر معي. هذا, هذه, ذلك, تلك. If you noticed with me that the pronunciation of these words is different from the way we write them. How I say هذا, هذا, I pronounce ها, ها, but I don't write the long sound a, هذا. Also, I say هذه, هذه, with long sound a, but I don't write it. ذلك, ذلك, I pronounce the, but I write it ذلك. These three words are three of the some few irregular words in Arabic. Let's see now how we pronounce them and how we write them. هذا, هذا, this is how we pronounce it. هذا, هذا, this is how we write it. هذه, هذه, this is how also we pronounce it. هذه, هذه, and this is how we write it. ذلك, ذلك, I pronounce it in this way. ذلك, ذلك, this is how I write it. The first demonstrative noun is هذا. هذا, it means this or this is. And we use it to point at the near singular masculine person or object. Let's see these sentences. هذا, هذا, كتاب. هذا, كتاب. This is a book. And this book is very close to me. هذا البيت أحمر. هذا البيت أحمر. This house is red. اقرأ هذا الكتاب. اقرأ هذا الكتاب. Read this book. The second demonstrative noun is called هذه, هذه, and it means also this or this is. But we use it to point at the near singular feminine noun or object. Let's have a look at these examples. هذه شجرة. هذه شجرة. This is a tree. شجرة here is a feminine noun, and that's why we say هذه. هذه الشجرة جميلة. هذه الشجرة جميلة. This tree is beautiful. The third demonstrative adjective is called ذلك. ذلك, and it means also that or that is. And we use it to point at the far singular masculine person or object. Let's have a look at these examples. We say ذلك قلم. ذلك قلم. That is a pen. And I say also ذلك القلم أسود. ذلك القلم أسود. That pen is black. The last demonstrative noun for today is تلك. تلك. And تلك means that or that is. We use it to point at the far singular feminine person or object. Let's have a look at these examples. تلك شجرة. تلك شجرة. That is a tree. We say also تلك الشجرة جميلة. تلك الشجرة جميلة. That tree is beautiful. And now you are going to see some pictures and you have to decide which demonstrative noun to use with these pictures. You have also 5 seconds to decide what to choose. استخدم أسماء الإشارة. استخدم أسماء الإشارة. Use demonstrative nouns. The first picture. هذا صحيح. نعم. هذا كتاب. هذا كتاب. This is a book. Let's see the second picture. صحيح. هذه تفاحة. You're right. This is an apple. The third picture is. ذلك قلم. ذلك قلم. نعم. صحيح. Yes, it's true. The fourth picture. تلك شجرة. تلك شجرة. نعم. صحيح. Well done. أحسنت. There are more demonstrative pronouns to learn, but this is going to be in our new set. What I want to tell you for today, stay tuned for our next video because it's going to be your videos and some videos behind the scenes. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And also click on the link below to check your understanding of today's lesson. شكرا ومع السلامة.